cool.
I have to say, I think I can still do this. Ruin fragment. Pick this up first. Alright, because that is not actually the goal there. I guess I could interrupt him using that, couldn't I? Come on. Oh, you're out. Cool. I'm also out. Okay. Alright, so he's only got one heal. That's viable. We got this. We got this. Oh boy, it's almost 4 a.m. Okay, I think I'll be done after I beat this boss. But past that, I'm having a fair amount of fun with this. It feels like I've gotten properly let loose into the world now. Although I still would like to get access. To another upgrade. Okay. Come here, you. I would like to have some range to play with him. There we go. Nope! I got staggered. Alright. But we know we can do this. I just need to do some good attempts. Yeah, like, the fire orb is easy to dodge, the forward flame he does is not terribly hard to dodge. Sometimes you can get caught in it. Oh! Okay. I'm guessing the attack I just did puts me in a bit of a disadvantage for damage, because that one-shot me. Or I've been doing well to dodge it. I don't know why I always keep trying to press that. It's not like it actually adds to anything. Yeah, we'll try and beat this guy, and that'll be the end of my recording session today, which is almost 5 hours long at this point, I just realized. Really? Nope, nope. The fire just spreads out there. Okay, I just don't have a good... Would you stop with the spamming of the one attack, please? I'm getting impatient. Right. He can hit through basically everything I do, so I have to be careful about that. That's it. I just had a bad start on that one. But again, we're gonna do this until I win today. This might be cut down into a bunch of deaths. We'll see. Get over here. I really could just interrupt him casting that, can't I? If you would please stop with that and be a little bit more aggressive. Nope, nope, nope. Wasn't doing that well on that one. Okay. We try again. I don't know why sometimes, like, the issue being is this one, I feel like I do have enough damage. I just need to survive long enough. Okay. Come on, you. Oh, geez. I did not realize that got that close. Thank you. There we go. Flame of the Fell God. Neat. Oh, hello. What just happened? Oh. We've been returned officially. Don't know what the ruined fragments are for, but that is fine. Way again, the whole poison people problem. But I am happy with the turnout of that. Though it doesn't get me two levels, it gives me one. But that's fine. Sure, we'll get you up to 20. 6,000? Do I have enough to get up to 6,000? Probably not. 800. 1,600. I mean, if this one is big enough. Oh yeah, that's good. That's fine for a level. There you go. 20 levels in health, 20 levels in strength, and 20 levels in dexterity. Ashes of War. Okay, 68, and then that's flat 60. The difference is closing is kind of the thing there. Alright, so to everyone out there, please stay safe, have a nice one, and I will see you next time for more Elden Ring. I'm gonna cut off for now because I'm good for content for a minute. We'll probably do another day of this later, but we're good. So, again, stay safe. Bye-bye.